ArcPrep has helped me to better understand architecture, and it also takes like a team to do it, and it's not just one single person.
Before I was interested in architecture in general, I had no idea about like just how much of an impact or how much of a nuance it really is. But ArcPrep to me is kind of a way to show you the intricacies of the architecture field without necessarily having to have any background knowledge.
They taught us how to make a portfolio within Illustrator. And after doing that, they gave us suggestions on how to fix our portfolio, and they sent them in, and we did interviews from Rossetti. He eventually ended up getting an internship.
Once I really got to high school and got to CAS and learned about ArcPrep, that's when I really understood like what this discipline was, like what does it mean to be a building designer, to be a space designer? And so like that's what really kind of made the program so significant, because it helped me to map my future plans. And I was able to complete grad school, and now I am going to work for a firm.
If you can't see it, then you can't be it. So I think that drives a lot of the work that we do with the ArcPrep students, challenging them to think in different silos, like leadership, ways of collaborating. These are all tools that the students can use, not just in the field of architecture or planning or just even design.
ArcPrep has helped me to open my mind that architecture, it does take a lot of work in planning, and like art, like beautiful art, takes a lot of work as well.
I'm more focused on like how I present my work now. I'm more focused on like professionalism. Who do I want to be in the workplace? Where do I want to work? What do I want to do when I finally do get to the point where I say, okay, I'm ready to go into the workforce? It's definitely gave me a direction.